The first runner-up is Grace Turner, the new Miss Wyoming USA 2023 is Beck Bridger.
Everybody's looking for somebody to take home. I'm not the exception, I'm a blessing of a body to love on. Tonight, come by me and drop a line. Put your aura into mine. Don't be scared if you like it. I could fill you up with life. I could ease your appetite. No, you've never been this high. Don't be scared if you like it. 'Cause I'm not here to make friends. No, I'm not here to make friends. Yeah. 'Cause I'm not here to make friends. I need a lover. I need a lover. I'm just being honest, baby. I just need a partner when the lights come on. Yeah, yeah. 30 almost got me, and I'm so over love song. Yeah.
So if you want it bad tonight, come by me and drop a line. No, you've never been this high.
Don't be scared if you like it. I need a lover. I need a la 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 la. I need a la 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 la. I need a la 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 la. I need a lover.
I need a lover.
I need a lover.
I need a lover.
Everybody's looking for somebody to take home. I'm not the exception, I'm a blessing of a body to love on.
Says a lot about the organization and says a lot about what they want Miss America organization to represent. And I think just being authentic is the best way to be. So I couldn't be more excited.
When you first heard that they were getting rid of the bathing suit
yeah.
for the competition, now this part does sell a lot of sponsorships for ABC. Mm-hmm. It does a lot for
yeah.
the, you know, people mm-hmm. tune in sometimes to see,
yeah.
you know, and they rate them on all these mm-hmm. different websites. What was your initial thinking?
Well, I was actually in Greece when I found out. So I was getting all these messages and they were like, did you hear about the change in the swimsuit competition? And I was like, what? So when I heard about it, I was kind of like this is my, I want to say this is my second pageant.
Okay.
So I was kind of excited, but then I was like, oh my gosh, I am excited because I've worked so hard towards this goal. And so when I was on stage, I strutted my stuff. I did the whole spin thing. I didn't fall over. So it was really, really exciting. And I couldn't be more excited for the changes. And I know that I was proud to be on stage in a swimsuit. And I know my family was proud of me because I had worked so hard towards it. But I couldn't be more excited to represent that authentic woman.